Hi, my name is Kristin Filler, and I'm a postdoctoral fellow with the National Institute of Nursing Research at the National Institutes of Health, and my research is focused on understanding mitochondrial function and cancer-related fatigue. Mitochondria are the energy-producing organelles in the cell, so they provide all the energy to the body. In the lab, I'm responsible for processing human blood, so we get blood from cancer patients, and we look for different markers in the blood that might clue us into what causes fatigue in patients with cancer. So we run different tests on the blood to see what we could find that might relate to the fatigue that the patients are experiencing. My typical day consists of both seeing patients in the clinic and working in the lab, which gives a nice picture to healthcare research because I get to interact with patients in the clinics and with doctors and nurses there. I get to talk to patients to see how they're feeling. We do tests, different tests to see how tired they are. We look at their strength, their physical strength. We look at how tired their memory and mental fatigue processes might be. Collect some blood and we take it to the lab, and then we run different tests on the blood to see if we can identify any different proteins or genes in the blood that might relate to what the patients just told me they were feeling. So I became very interested in nursing and in science back when I was in high school. I was very interested in math and science. My mom was actually a math teacher, so I had it from a very young age to get involved into math and sciences. And then my high school required us to volunteer and to complete a volunteer project during our senior year. And I decided to work at a nursing home to volunteer because I enjoyed spending time with people. I had a very close relationship with my grandparents, so I figured a nursing home would be a great environment to be in for my volunteer experience. And while I was there, I was became much more aware of what nurses did on a day-to-day basis and how they interacted with the patients and how they interacted with the families. And it was something that really touched me at that moment. So that's when I kind of knew that my love of math, my love of science, and my love of talking to people really came together in nursing. So that's what caused me to, or that's what got me excited about pursuing a degree in nursing. I would like to see the side effects of different cancer drugs better managed and better understood. We don't know what causes a lot of side effects from the drugs that cancer patients receive. So if we could figure out what causes those, we can better manage them, which will help improve patients' care, improve their quality of life, and hopefully manage the cancer a little bit better so they can have better disease outcomes. I'm hoping that my research can start to understand what causes tiredness in people with cancer who get different types of treatments, such as radiation therapy or chemotherapy, which are different drugs that cancer patients get to help them through their disease. If we can start to understand why they get different side effects from those different therapies, we can hopefully help to reduce the impact of those side effects, and patients can get through their treatments easier and have a better quality of life during the treatments.